speaking exclusively today. With now, he's always away. The I'm sorry I haven't a clue star was good friends with Ray Cameron, Michael's dad, who committed suicide at 57 in 1993. At the time, the 17-year-old was told